red. It's a half town, a thousand, town and a half. And back up to a half a thousand. So good. I don't know if that looks like a bunch of glare or what, because it's pretty shiny. Yeah, I think a grinder will clean that up. That feels pretty damn good, really. I can tell the direction. You know, I might leave the settings there, because I went back across here and I can't feel the difference between the two, but yeah, grinder will make it nice and slick. Okay, I'm all set up here. I got one heck of a jinky setup here. Hope you can be able to see. I know the skew of your view on the needle is going to be off, but so okay, I'm at 2,000 right now. Low, yeah. No, 2,000 high. About a half all the way out on the edge. I'm close to a thousandth. Close to a thousandth low right here. So I need to get my marker. Through here I was two thousandths high, and right here, one thousandth low. A lot of mill scale still on this thing too. Right there, I'm not quite one thousandths, but I'll call it a thou. Going across this way. Zero, zero, one, plus. Right there, I'm at zero, and we're dropping off. There's three thousandths, four thousandths. And coming back up. It came up about right here, was 1/1000 low, and now I'm back to 2/1000 low right here. So I was about 4/1000 4/1000 low, and I had a zero right here somewhere, and where I'm at now, I'm at 2/1000 low, so right here would be my number. So if I go touch off here, maybe just touch off and run over it, get the mill scale off, and then I'll take another cleanup pass on it. And it is, yep, back to zero. So there's my low. And there's my high. Difference. No, this would be my low. 4,000's low. Not paying attention, I'm looking at the high and low numbers, but that's this right here is my low. 4, this would be 6,000's. 0.006 from here to here. Better than the other side though. And it came out pretty decent, I think. So there's that. And I'm gonna go in and grab some lunch and then I'll come back out. there you can see the low spot. It was, you know, pretty good through here, and it was like 3/1000ths or so low there. four thousandths low and two high on the other side. So 0, 0, 2/1000ths high and 4/1000ths low from, you know. Just keep going down. That's one to, I thought about trying my fly cutter to see what that does. I might go ahead and try that once. Turn it up and touch it off. It'll knock her loose. About all it's good for. Taking a couple thousand, so it's not even taking the lines off from the other cutter. Come up. And I'll go back the other way. This is about 5,000. Cutting better this way, it's just throwing all the chips on me. I guess I'm gonna keep the cardboard in a minute. Move.
3 inches. And I'm gonna try to find, get my oil, see if that does any better. I mean, it's real smooth, it just looks like it could have used some oil. I can find what I do with it. I hate that. Try out Jim's cup here. Back across just because I don't like running it the other way.
I got it preloaded, and it's preloaded over an inch.
Yeah, I just got regular hold downs on it, two of them, about in the middle-ish. I'll show you. Clamp down. I already checked it. I checked it without clamps even. Just sitting on the table. Sorry for the wiggle wiggle. That's up. It's reading not quite at a thousandth all the way there, around half a thou. Kissing the zero right now. Half a thou low. That's as far as I can go right there. And I'm still not on the thousandths mark, so 6/10 at the bottom, zero. Had a half thou in here. So really, I'm gonna call that pretty damn good. Crazy travel. I hate those things. But I've checked it in the middle and on the other end, and you know, it hasn't even been ground yet, so it's still and the mill marks in it, and I think it's probably fine for the way it is, but I'm still gonna have it ground. I just don't know when.